What's going on YouTube? Up and Adam here, and today I have another Madden 22 video. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to get a free NAT legend player on your team, okay? Very, very easy to do. You're going to want to do all of it like this week, because on Saturday next week, everyone's going to be able to get a free NAT boss legend. I'm going to show you exactly what I mean by that. I'm going to show you how to do it. And then I'm gonna also go in on this video about what to expect for content this week and how we're gonna be making coins from Monday all the way to Friday with very little work to do. So before we jump into the video, make sure hit that like button, hit that sub button, and turn those noti bells on for more Madden content. You've crushed the last sub goal and like goal on that video. So if this video can do the same thing, another 50 likes on this video, another 10 new subs, we are gonna easily hit that 3,000 by the new year. So keep crushing it, you are all amazing. Let's jump into it. Okay, so I'm gonna show you something really quick. If you go into the sets here and you go to Legends, you go to Legend Exchange, it shows exchange legend tokens for a Nat boss legend. You need 40 tokens. As you can see, I'm a little bit behind. However, throughout the week, I'm gonna get all of these done. Okay, I have some still to add here, but this is on my no money spent account at the moment, just because I don't really do solos on the coin making account, mostly just solos and Weekend League and all that on the no money spent account, just because I don't have time to grind two accounts like that. But anyways, we have 23 out of 40. You can have right now up to 38, and I'm gonna show you how to get them. You're gonna scroll all the way to the left here and go to challenges. You're gonna go and check out the legends. So you're gonna find legends here, and all you need to do is just go through these releases. So right now, if you do all these legends solos, as long as you do all of them, you are gonna have 38 tokens. You're gonna be able to unlock the 40th token by next Saturday. Once that comes out, you'll have enough to go and put it into that set and have a chance at pulling a Nat boss legend. I'm not sure if it's going to be a fantasy pack, if it's just going to be a single card and you just get lucky, or you could pick from all of them. It's not very clear. I'm sure we'll get some more info on that as we continue throughout the week, but that is all you need to do. So if you say, for example, you go into a legend release number 16, we have JerMichael Finley and we have Reggie Nelson. You go in here, it shows what you get. So if you play this solo, you get pass for 2 touchdowns and win the game, you get JerMichael Finley's power up and a legend token. So you can get 2 legend tokens per release. We have 16 of them, but the first release you were able to get 8. So that's why we have 38 already. Okay, so we have 38 tokens that you can do. They're very, very easy solos. I'm just gonna be doing like maybe like, I don't know, I'm gonna just do like maybe 2 releases for the next week, and I'll have all mine done. I'll be ready to go. But they're very, very fast. You can kick these all out. And you also get the power-ups that can sell for a decent amount throughout. But another thing that you get for these that people don't really talk about or enough about is that you get an NAT Baby Legends, like the first card that goes into those sets. So let me show you an example of what you get. You're gonna get, you can choose from either. So if I do these two solos right here, if I do the JerMichael Finley and the Reggie Nelson one, after I complete both of them, I can either choose a JerMichael Finley or a Reggie Nelson, the first piece of the set. So I'm going to quickly show you what you get so you can at least have an idea. And it also helps for completing legends and making some extra coins. All right. So go into the sets here. Go to the legends. You go here. So every time you complete a release, you get either, you get this piece right here, the novice piece. You could choose either the Reggie Nelson or the JerMichael Finley. And then the last week was either Luke Kuechly or Craig. You don't get them both, but you can pick either one. That helps because you can throw that into this set absolutely free. If you plan on making, say, for example, Roger Craig, you get this piece right here that's going for what? Let's see. 20,000 coins for absolutely free. You don't have to even spend coin on it. It's free. You already have it. And then you could just go buy the rest to build this legend. Maybe you can make some coins that way as well. Okay? So it's really good information to have because you're going to want to get this NAT. Like I said, I'm not 100% confident that it's going to be choose whoever you want. That would be huge if it is, because it is Nat anyway. So I hope they do that where you could pick any of the 40 legends that we have in the game. That would be awesome. But again, I am not sure. I'm not sure if we'll get like a choice of 3. If we just get like a random one, It does not, it's not specific enough, so I'm not really sure. Next up, I want to talk to you about what we're getting this week. On Monday, we are getting new Bow Knows Legends, and we are getting Gridiron Forge. So we'll have a solid Gridiron Forge player coming out on Monday, which I'm... Here are my two predictions for it. I feel like it's going to be an offensive player, because our first one for Gridiron Forge, we had JC Jackson, then we had Ezekiel Elliott, then we just had the Jalen Phillips. So I'm thinking we're going to get an offensive player. I'm thinking it's either going to be Justin Jefferson or Kyler Murray. I'm just predicting it. Again, it might not be either of those two, but just my prediction. I would love to see that. But anyways, so we got the Gridiron Forge coming up, so some solos to do, but the Bow Knows. Here's how you're going to be able to prepare for the Bow Knows Legends. When the Bow Knows drops, training goes up because people want to roll the Bow Knows rerolls. All right, lots of coins to be made in here if you got your training for cheap. So I, on my CoinMaking account, I bought about 100,000 training worth for about like 8 coins per training and under. The market didn't shift too much, so I wasn't able to grab as much as I would have liked personally. However, still 100K is not too bad. And then I'm going to be probably using like 80,000 on the new rerolls. I'll let you know the profit and all that in another video coming soon. But that is one thing that was coming out on the Monday. On Wednesday, we are getting the new series update. So we're going to be getting season 2, which means we're going to be getting new players. We're going to be new levels to grind. So we're all going to have reset levels back to 0. Okay, so if you want to watch my video on how to level grind, I will post that down below in the comment section in the pinned comment. So you can go ahead and check that out. So that's going to be another thing we're going to have a lot to grind for. I think the market will come down a little bit with that. People getting free packs and free cards and all that. I think that could be really, really solid. And then either on Thursday or Friday, we're gonna be getting the Zero Chill. They mentioned that we should be getting information about Zero Chill on Wednesday or Thursday. I'm leaning towards we're gonna get the info on Thursday, maybe a special stream Thursday night, and then it'll release on Friday is my best guess. So lots to prepare for. I'm stocking up on training. Okay, I'm doing a little bit of some coin making methods just to build up that squad. I know there's gonna be a lot of free cards to get for Zero Chill. I will make a video on that once it goes live. Once we get all the info, all the news, I will show you how to get free, probably end cap players from Zero Chill. Okay, so I'll get that to you. But yeah, this video, I just wanna show you how to get a free boss legend. I wanna tell you about what's coming this week. All right, because it's really important to be prepared for all this, because if you're prepared for it, hence, points. All right, you're prepared for a program or you're prepared for content to come out, you will be able to be one step ahead and you can make coins off of that. So here's my thinking. You're gonna want training for Monday. You're gonna want to pick up some more training for what, like on Wednesday, once we get the new level grinds and people are on the game grinding, selling things and all that. So grab some cheap training. And then Friday, there's gonna be probably training rerolls. There's gonna be alternate currency rerolls. So lots to do with the Zero Chill program. So make sure you stock up on that training. Make sure you stock up on your coins. Coin is going to be key. You can always buy training or you can always buy players. But if you have just too much training sitting in your, just training sitting up there on the top right corner, it's not really going to do much if it doesn't translate. So never quick sell your players for training until you need it. That is a pro tip that you should all know about. Never just to have like 50 to 100k training just sitting in your, I guess, just sitting there on top there. Training prices fluctuate so much, whereas coin is always going to be king. So always have the coins. If you have the players for training, just leave them in your binder, because you can always sell them for coins rather than trying to convert them with training. It's a little bit, you lose a little bit more coins that way. Okay, so anyways, I hope this video was informative. If it was, please hit that like button, hit that sub button, comment down below what you are most excited for this week and which legend you would choose if you had a choice. Any legends that you can grab on your team would you pick? I would love to hear them. I personally, I'm probably gonna lean towards the Roger Craig for free, maybe, or another new one that we get next week. So there's my choices. Anyways, like I said, I'll catch you with another video very soon. Let's try to hit that like goal here. 50 likes in this video. And maybe 10 new subs. Let's give it a go. I'll catch you later.